So here's a mistake that I did one time with my chickens. Don't ever do this.
So I mixed in grubs into their feed, and now they're always looking for it.
Now I will show you what you should absolutely do with your chickens. This is garlic mustard. A pretty nasty invasive, but it's got some worms and bugs in the roots, and the top is fully edible. Humans and chickens. So we eat the weeds.